As poets, we like to think of ourselves as a few of those in society who like to think. But to think takes a lot of thinking thoughts that society should resonate with, and thus the thought structures and psychoanalytical patterns to be drawn have to have the backing of the thought structures of the people around us. What am I saying? That to think the way we think, the audience must think that way, so that whatever we stand to project or protect, perceive, and to protest, they must be the same things that society wants to project or protect, perceive, and to protest. Thus, when we speak of things that annoy us and the state decides to silence us, it is not silencing the poets, but silencing the society that likes to think that it thinks. Yes. What am I saying? That the freedom of expression belongs to everyone, but no one deserves it more than those who speak the minds of others, who cannot, do not, or never mind to know that to speak serves a nation, a form of dying, a form of repugnance, a form of redundancy. See, to speak is a catharsis that rids of frustration and is a sort of demonstration that we used to make a statement that we hate the place the people that govern us have chosen for us. What am I saying? That when we speak the things we speak and the state decides to accuse us of sedition, it is not only vexatious but an insult to the audience that likes to think that it thinks. Thus, an audience of people that think must not sit back when their lips are being padlocked, even when we, the poets, choose to speak of uncomfortable things. So, when we choose to say, to hell with a revolution that brings blood shedding for quarter a century and celebrity criminals standing to ministers, the society must say amen.
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 Amen. To hell with men that manufacture religion and sell God as a commodity. To hell with all the media that gives attention and profits to nude pictures, yes, without ignoring the attention it affects with the children. The society must say amen.
Amen. Amen.
The society must say amen.
Amen. Amen.
So that when we go back to think the way we think society thinks and wake up deep in the nitrate of these things that we wish to speak, instead of thinking of the state's titanic treacheries or the people's pathological apathies or the media outlets, we hope to find ourselves thinking of love for our country, for our cultures, for our mothers and fathers and brothers and sisters and all those who love them the way we do. And we hope to find the conviction in that, that when we speak the things we speak and the state decides to silence us, then you, the audience, will break that silence and speak these things on our behalf. Then, and only then, will society have found the right to call us the poets role models.